The first thing we have to do is to set up the machine in relation to, for example, what type of laser we are using or what sheet pressure we have. This is normally done only once when we buy the machine and when we change part of the hardware, and is called baseline setup. The baseline gives us the standard parameters that the machine will use for interpreting the readings in the samples. At each calibration, data is compared to the baseline and is typically done weekly. This calibration comprises, among others, of measuring factors like linearity, detector efficiency, optical background, and electronic noise. We also determine the fluorescent intensity for each parameter that maximizes its resolution. The performance check is often made every time we use the machine to be sure that the baseline has not drifted. For instance, we make adjustment in PMT voltage for each parameter input. The last procedure before reading the sample is to make specific adjustments according to the type of sample that we are interested in. This includes setting parameters, adjusting PMT voltage, and set compensation. These values vary from experiment to experiment. FACS stands for fluorescent activated cell sorting. The sorting part differentiates FACS from normal flow cytometry. The sorting happens by electrically charging a stream of droplets containing the cells and passing them through an electric field, sorting the cells into different containers.